1979, one of the world's first direct storage solar water heater was built. A simple idea that has revolutionized our way of thinking to produce hot water. This product was born together with ATI. It's called DISCOTERM. For over 40 years, we have been welding and assembling the complete solar water heater in our company in Italy. Through the 10-year manpower of our technicians' machines made specifically for our production line. Each tank is subjected to a pickling process and double glazing, which makes the internal surface vitrified as a water bottle. This treatment allows the solar water heater to resist against corrosion, even in the most corrosive environments. Over time, the DISCOTERM has been constantly improved by our thermodynamics engineers according to the highest regulatory standards of safety and performance. A second solar water heater was born following the market need, able to produce more than 300 liters of hot sanitary water, the DISCOSOL. Their practicality and series installation make them the easiest to install in any use. Today, they are present from beach resort to residential installations. Hot water from solar energy. This is what we produce. This is DISCOTERM. This is DISCOSOL. And this is ATI.